Most of the artists of the Cyber Arts exhibition already appeared. Our artists were explaining their projects. We gave a warm welcome to them. We all really look forward to the opening on Thursday, 6:30.
Let me just say one thing. I have never won anything in my life, ever, okay? It's fine. Like, my whole life has been worth, you know, having an award here. I feel finally like I'm on the right path.
Maybe I submit Ars Electronica for 5 years, so I really honored to won Honorary Mentions. Actually, this is my first time to exhibit my work in abroad.
I'm really happy to be here and really curious to see what's happened this year. When I was a student, I was looking at internet Ars Electronica to see what's happened there. No? I think it's really another world, so I'm beginning to learn really more about this kind of work, like electronic works. Yeah.